lightning is a symbol of continuity between ancient and modern Olympic Games. In the ancient Greek Games, a large basin of fire was kept alight for the entirety of the ceremonies and competitions. Tonight, we light the Larry H. Miller Utah Summer Games cauldron as a symbol of remembrance of the games of old and a continuing tradition of lighting the fire of good sportsmanship within each athlete competing in this year's tournaments. Torchbearer is 1984 Olympian Doug Padilla. Doug was born and raised in California, but he found his way to Utah for college at BYU, where he earned a bachelor's degree in electrical engineering and slashed records left and right for the BYU track team. His 1500-meter record stood untouched for 24 years. His American record for the indoor 5,000-meter stood for 27 years. And his indoor mile record time of 3:57 stood unbroken for 30 years. Doug was named All-American 8 times in his career and is a 12-time national champion as a professional athlete. He was a part of the U.S. Olympic track teams in both 1984 and 1988. He won the World Grand Prix Championships for outdoor track and field in 1985 and again for outdoor track and field in 1991. While on a training run in June of 1996, Doug was hit by a car and his left leg was completely shattered. He was told that his days of running were over and he went through many excruciating surgeries to try and fix his leg. Being the incredible example of resilience and faith that he is, Doug Padilla ran again on February 1 of 2000. He then went back to BYU where he was a coach and director of track and field operations and helped more young athletes to achieve their dreams. Here he is, running strong again at age 67. Please give it up for Doug Padilla. The cauldron where the flame will burn throughout the 39th annual Larry H. Miller Utah Summer Games.